Whether you're on the dance floor feeling yourself or popping bottles at your VIP table. Filipino-American event promoter Anthony Schlander is making sure you're having the time of your life. An 11-year-plus veteran of the Bay Area's nightlife industry who has produced exclusive events at the hottest venues all through his company, Anthony Presents. And despite the fun and excitement this life has brought him and thousands of others who attend his event, it almost was never meant to happen.
I never wanted to do this.
Wow, it's really him. It's Filipino Drake.
I hated clubs. I hated parties. I never went out. I didn't want to go out. And I ended up getting recruited at my job as a personal trainer.
And it didn't take long for Anthony to change his mind.
You know, I was 20 years old, so my eyes were like, wow, like, I just cut everybody. I'm feeling special. I'm getting free drinks. I'm meeting all these girls. I'm meeting all these people that are running the party, the club. And so I was really impressed.
This one night was all Anthony needed to plan and create his own VIP experience. And so came Tonic Live.
We would work with a lot of the orgs, a lot of the Filipino-American orgs from SF State, from Berkeley, everywhere, the entire Bay Area, even up to Sacramento. So we did that for 8 years. And it was a great time. We would do 1,500 kids. I felt like it was a household brand in the Bay Area for college parties. You know, if you were 18 to 21, you would be there.
What seemed like a fun, easy job to provide a space and music for partygoers quickly became more difficult.
In the beginning, with no experience, everything feels like a failure. You know, from not being able to bring people to an event, was very frustrating. Losing money when you have no money, you know, that hurts.
And what was fun started becoming stressful.
There was a time where I had no money. I went home and I just felt weird, and I was like, why am I like cold? Why am I hot? And I didn't know what was going on. It was an anxiety attack.
What was a very low moment, Anthony turned into a lesson.
When I started focusing on trying to just make money, all my projects failed. Until I started really focusing on building something bigger than just the money. I started focusing on experience. And when I started focusing on experience, everything blew up for me.
One of Anthony's biggest nightlife experiences was a massive Halloween event at the historic Bay Area venue, the Cow Palace.
That was the biggest gig. To this day, I think it's still one of the biggest gigs. It was the most satisfying gig. When I was able to do the Coliseum of the Cow Palace, to me that was just like, I made it, you know? But that was also the same day that I earned my mom's respect. It took, 5-6 years for my mom to be like, oh, this is not for fun. Oh, you're serious about this. And we did about 8,000 people that night.
Anthony knows that his mother, Jeanette Manise, only wanted what's best for him. But the path of an entrepreneur is not always accepted by parents, especially a Filipino mother. These days, Anthony is proud to say he's closer to his mom more than ever. And for Jeanette, she too enjoys their time together.
You know, I love my son. I'm proud of him. I'm always happy and always see what he's doing.
Jeanette knew she couldn't control her son's life, but after seeing how hard her son was working, she couldn't deny his ambition.
I let him do what he wants, and I believe him. Because he told me, see, mommy, he told me one time, see, I didn't go to college, but look where I am now.
She's still the reason I'm working as hard or working harder, because I want to show her that, like, we're going to be okay.
And with a strong Pinay mother, Anthony knows that his drive is also influenced by his heritage, which he sees in other Filipinos of the Bay Area.
I think it's in our blood. I think it's also where we're at. Like, being Filipino in the Bay Area, it's you have to be proud. Like, some of the biggest dancers, choreographers are Filipino. Some of the best DJs in the world, you know, pioneered DJing is Filipino.
As an entrepreneur, as an employer, as a son, Anthony's passion and dedication can be seen through the events he creates.
I want to make sure that you have a good time. That's my high, that's my drive right there. So it's not about like the little stuff of like, oh, I just want to be the biggest promoter. Like, that's not my goal either. Like, my goal is to uplift the entertainment here in the Bay Area. If you come to the Bay, you know that if you come to my event, it's the best choice.
Anthony continues to evolve as he finds new ways to expand his brand. Nevertheless, it's going to be a VIP experience.